For PCI compliance in your AWS environment, one of the critical steps that you have to take is documenting a data flow diagram. It's a PCI requirement, but really from a practical sense, you have to understand the flow of data through your environment in order to understand how you should be protecting it. Your diagram needs to represent exactly what's happening from your client system when they're initiating a transaction with the application that's hosted in AWS, the traffic passes through your web application firewall and through your API endpoint into the VPC and the instances that are contained within. There's traffic that happens from web services to the backend database, and you want to document this flow, exactly where the traffic goes, and you want to illustrate the protocols that are utilized and the security mechanisms that are used to encrypt data at certain points throughout the transaction. And if you need an example of a good data flow diagram, AWS has published materials that are very helpful for considering how to comply with PCI in your environment. So check the description down below for a link to a good example. And if you need help on putting your diagram together, please reach out to us here at Kirkpatrick Price.